I just discovered one of the most awesome Ash of War in Elden Ring that you can get early, and I'm gonna share it to you. Look at the damage that this thing can do. 3000 damage, and my build is not around intelligence. I'm a warrior, but I'm gonna leave you just to tell me what you think about this damage. This thing has also some downsides, but bro, the damage is so good, and definitely it's gonna help you a lot. Now I'm gonna explain how you can get this Ash of War. You can put it on most of the swords, and I'm gonna show you right now how you can get this. Look at the damage. Just look at that damage. Imagine if you have a lot of intelligence points, what you can do with it. Now I'm gonna explain you step by step of how you can get it, because yes, this is hidden, it's well hidden in Caria Manor, and just follow me to the Liurnia Lakes. You have to go on the left side, and I'm gonna show you grace by grace where you have to be. If you don't know how to unlock this part of the map, don't worry, I'm gonna put a link in this video description with this part of the map, with the map fragment. Now we're gonna start from this main gate of the manor, Caria Manor, and just keep it on the left, because there will be a lot of traps here, a lot of hands that are coming from the ground, and definitely want to avoid those, because are so aggressive and so strong, and you don't want to get killed before you get the spell. Now we're gonna go straight forward to that spell, but during this journey you're gonna get some more items, like a bonus. You know, I always like to show you some bonuses on my videos, what else you can get. Now I'm gonna go with you step by step at every single site of grace, and all you have to do is to follow me, and from time to time I'm gonna show you the map so you don't get lost. Here are two ways to get to the part that are we going, but I'm gonna go with a safe passage right here with this ladder. You don't want to meet that giant maybe, and just climb this ladder and keep going. Now you don't have to stay and fight those guys if you don't like to. Just enter to this door. Bro, I played like 400 hours and I never found this place. I don't know, today I was just exploring the manor and I just found this way. Now just go down. I don't know if there is another way, because yeah, I do my sometimes I like to find my own things, sometimes I like to read them on Reddit, but today I am proud of me, because I found this by my own eyes. Yeah. Now, here you can take some items that I'm gonna show you really, really fast. No more FP points for me. You're gonna see these little guys that I'm always try to defeat, because are so annoying, they follow me. This is another bonus item that you can get on your way. I promise you that I'm gonna show you a lot of more items. Another one, the Cracked Pot. Okay, now just jump down here on the left. Okay, more enemies. We have to keep going down. Again, all you have to do is to follow me. Keep going down. Another. Okay, you will see some more pots here, but also from this location you can get another item. Let me show. Okay. If you are wondering what sword I am using right now, this a smithing stone level 3. Now, if you are wondering what sword I'm using, this is the sacred relic sword that you can get from the last boss in the game. I have a video on my channel how you can get this sword, and maybe you want to take it. I don't know. It's only up to you. Now, let's keep going down. On the right. Okay. This is the way to go down. And you will see a wall. Right over. Okay, just be just jump down, be careful. Okay, because you came to a long path until this point, and this will be your Ash of War, the Karen Grandor. Now we're gonna see the stats. I'm gonna equip it on a regular weapon, not something wow, and then I'm gonna test it on different enemies. This is the Ash of War, and let me show you. Don't mind my fighting skills. I'm just showcase you this this Ash of War. And I told you this also have some downsides. One of those is the range is not that huge. The range is not that big. So definitely if it will have a bigger range, it will be so overpowered, probably one of the best spells. Not spells. Looks like a spell, but it's an Ash of War. Probably one of the best. It has a bigger range. But the range is not that big, you wanna see. But look at that damage, and again, I don't have the right build for this one. I'm so amazed of the weapon that of the damage that I can do with this Ash of War. Now, it's only up to you if you want to get it. Tell me in the comments if you know about it, if you like it. You know I always read your comments. Sorry about my English is not perfect. I know daily I get messages that are supporting me, this is a fact, but also unfortunately I have a lot of messages that I always block that call me names, and I don't know. I know my English is not perfect, but I try. Thank you, like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and see you soon. And because I just told you about the nasty comments, yeah, most of them are how could I subscribe to a channel that speak like this or something? Yeah, I know, people. Thank you. Bye.